Hello again, Livingstone here, and today I am going to Tol Dagor. Tol Dagor. The very same place I was imprisoned. Now let's see what we're gonna find here.
Stay low. They haven't spotted us yet. According to our intelligence, the keys that access the Azimut caches and the hostage wing are kept by the Overseer around his neck. We'll secure the perimeter guards while you make your way to the sewer grate. It should still provide a way into the prison.
Got it. Now then, which is the best way? Alright, it's probably this way. What? Okay. About that. Oh, it's not too bad. I just probably have to take care of these, and we can fight the boss.
I need a target.
The sand queen, eh? Dang, stunned. Maybe I should have chosen. Sandstorm. I have no idea what's going on. And I'm stunned. Oh, sand traps, I see. Those things that are. Just gotta make sure I still see. Oh dear, sand crab. Salt crab.
That creature must be why the Overseer didn't have many patrols on this side of the island. Good job defeating it.
Yep,
Oh, you ought to crawl through this stuff to escape. Try to stay downwind for me.
It's this way. Of course. And here's another one. Halfway there. And this should be the last guy between us and the prison. And more crocodiles. Now then. Yes, I see.
Explain to me why you haven't flooded the lower levels and drowned these squabbling rats!
My apologies, Lady Ashvane. I am confident my men will restore order soon.
You'd better be right, or your replacement duty will be to watch you drown with the rest of this scum!
So, was he supposed to not do the first zone first? Or is this where she's been? No, no. This way. What, you just like a prisoner in a... Why are you finding it someone who's breaking into the prison out now? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Okay, maybe not.
I'm out of range.
What does it say? Hold on. Yeah, I still know. And now a bunch of these Vulcan guys. Pretty sure you're going to attack me. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, this way. Sawlock. Wait, what? Didn't she make a deal with the pilots? Yeah, it wouldn't make sense for her to double cross them.
overseas hostages. It'll be up to our snouts in ransom money.
Who is this guy? Is he the warden in this prison? Yeah, I remember looking at the... Dungeon General correctly, then there is a warden boss. And that guy must be it. Now then, which... Yeah, it'd be this way. Whoops. Didn't mean to attack these guys. Apologies. Now then. Yeah, getting kind of... There we go. My headphones kind of make me woo. Kind of... My headset kind of just doesn't want to... help me listen. So I gotta like kind of like pinch it to make it work. Night, this must be the guy. Hey, that's Butch's thing. I don't know what that's supposed to, get something thrust in him.
This is our block.
Just gonna run. Now then.
I'm out of range.
Enough of that. Of course I.
This ship is going right through your ribcage. It's too far away.
I have no idea if I was supposed to let someone else take that or not.
But I was up for parole. I don't have a target.
Yeah.
Looks like you have things under control. We'll finish securing the lower levels while you make your way to the Overseer.
Because we do all the work. But they should probably work on seeing the prisoners. Alright, just gotta stack these guys. Now then, to this knight captain. I still don't know. Nope, it was not this way.
I need to get closer. I'm afraid.
Definitely not this way. God dang it! God, boy, you got nerfed so hard. Probably got nerfed so hard. If I'd be complaining about about class nerfing, but here I am. Maybe now I should figure out. Or not, maybe we could just blindly go. Right. So just gotta go up there then. Good to know. The thing is, these fire guys are tough.
We've secured the prisoners and established a perimeter. The lower levels belong to us.
Oh dear. Yes, this way. Right there. Now I forgot how to do these eyes. Got to face them away from the group. Simple as that. You're the hero, you shouldn't be pilot. I want the DPS to it. There we go. Ouch.
I need to get closer.
I don't know how that thing works, so oh good, you realize that the cannon isn't that good. Well, that missing some. Right, man the cannon!
Stand ready, men! They're coming! Check your fire! I'm looking at you, Flamecaster! If any of these Azerite munitions explode, we'll all be dust!
I just keep shooting. Probably. Didn't think I'd have to use cooldowns for normal trash. Soon. Good. Wait, barrels. Move it! Guys, move it! Guys, DPS isn't everything. Oh. Did not realize. Great.
I need to get closer.
Ashvane, please stop. Fire mage is basically... I see. Well, that answers that question of if those priests are mages, priests, or shaman. Sea priests are mages, apparently. Alright, there's the warden. Obviously, I mean. These guys are wardens. Alright, so it goes overseer, then warden, then whatever goes. Whatever. God, I don't know. Overseer.
So to return for your execution.
Yeah, my execution. Right.
You'll get caught in a crossfire. Run all you.
Knocks back to numb your eyes.
You'll get caught in the crossfire. Run all you want. I never miss. I've been eager to try these rounds on living tools. You'll get caught in the crossfire.
Ah. May say 266.
It seems Lady Ashvane will have an opening for a new overseer after all. Now that we have the prison under our control and
good
in our possession, we can begin securing the Azerite and releasing the hostages.
Good
work for an escaped fugitive.
Oh, I see.
Always dreamed of adventure. We can do this.
It's about returning this quest now. But I realize I accidentally got in the water.
It's too far away.
Good thing ships come with ladders now. Did I really just do that? Okay. Anyways. Now. There you go, no problem.
These old bones still well, for battle.
Most of those hostages have seen better days, but they will recover quickly. They told Dagor out of the way, Ashvane is quickly running out of places to hide. So this is after.
Honor guide you.
Almost to 119, which means I'm almost at next level. So anyways, that was the dungeon. Maybe you'll do better than me, I don't know. So make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see ya.